Do not want to forget the hidden treasures. Mark them on the map. This looks like our only way into the palace. But if we leap here, there's no turning back. Thank you.
bad feeling about this place.
My feeling also. I sense something here, watching us.
Anvil! Something is dragging it down in the sand!
Return to dust. Shatter it.
That was a lot.
You acquitted yourself well. Be proud. Now, let us retrieve this anvil from under the sands.
old notes about combining essence stones.
So she was researching them.
There's a lot of stuff in here. This armor looks usable. And there's a journal.
It seems Valerie went towards the capital.
But the journal is missing pages.
We could look for them if you feel the need. But this should already be enough for Kendra. Let us take a look at that piece of the gauntlet. It might be just what we need to leave this place.
Home in the shape of Thelos? Why would Valerie have this?
There are more memories around here. You should learn about them.
I am ready. Show me.
Long before this world became what it is today, gods walked Atlas. But these were not simpler times, as there was discord among them. One wanted humans to be their equals, and they forged tools for them to be free from the gods. But the other didn't trust humans with weapons. They wanted the people under their protection, under their control. It was then that the God of Chaos forged a great weapon. A gauntlet that would rival Thelos's power. They challenged Thelos, and their battle ravaged the Earth, changed it forever. Thelos prevailed. They shattered their enemy and imprisoned them into a realm of endless struggle from which they would never, ever break through. Thus, the story of the other god was lost, and nobody now remembers the god of chaos, Nyarr.
This remember now. Parts of it.
You are a god? The god of chaos?
Chaos? No. I am the god of freedom, change.
Is the queen really our enemy?
She did spell the knight's doom. There is no way to know what she might do next. We need to face her somehow. Only she knows the truth about this world.
So, you have fought Thelos?
With the aid of humans. A human who carried the gauntlet. It was not enough.
You're not really inside this thing?
No. I created the gauntlet, but it seems to be only a vessel for my spirit. I am trapped somewhere, in a prison of Thelos' design.
How can chaos bring forth something good? It is destructive.
It destroys the old, yes. And only then something new can arise. Something free, untamed. Without chaos, there is no freedom. And the world becomes stale as it is today.
We have what we came for. Now we can leave this place.
I think we found everything. Let's improve the gauntlet and get out of here. I think we found everything. Let's improve the gauntlet and get out of here.